Mihango farafrai ni ririgi seirie shikaro nene shaigo tiga tagate ni kamusi wa Nairobi ya biregu thararo shiniruwa mothe arumiriri ole ya wale mobuge wa kathiani wa vinyadeti magikungu ira ituwele igo tiriagu shokia shirariko riagu tayaniri ya ohotani wa governor wa Machakos Alfred Mutua.
Order of the High Court given on 9th February 2018 is hereby set aside. B. It is hereby directed that the third respondent was not validly declared as the governor of Machakos County.
Igo tiria gucokia cirariko rigiteyaniri itwere igoti nene riria na hau kafere ria hitukitio hotani wa Mutua riugite ate form 37C iria yaturanagiria muimirira ma county ngima ndiahuthirirwo na kiwatho yagirirwo kuhuthirwo na gwikirwo kirore ni ofithori rugamirire githurano na ma agent maria marangethanira.
A certificate issued by the Elections Court pursuant to Section 86 of the Elections Act is hereby set aside and substituted with a certificate that the third respondent was not validly elected, declared as having been elected as governor during the elections held on the 8th of August 2017.
The Court of Appeal misunderstood the whole case. Actually, they have talked about some things that we also surprised where they got them from. And they have made what, to myself, look like factual errors in terms of some of their conclusions. And so we'll go to the Supreme Court, and we are still in office until the Supreme Court declares. Because from my reading, they have actually gone against what the Supreme Court itself stands for.
Let me tell you, he can go to Supreme Court, I am going to heaven. Mine, I'm putting my appeal to God.
Oh yes.
God is the most supreme.
Oh yes.
And I want to tell him, God is the one who has put those supreme judges there. You understand? I went to God.
Igoti riathite IBC itafanie githurano kingi kina umana waragania no kambi ya Mutua ni hanyukite igoti ni itogeru gucokia cirariko.
We are not satisfied the irregularities and non-compliance of the electoral laws affected the result of the elections of the appellant as a member of the National Assembly for Impakasi East Constituency.
Igoti oreu rihete mubuge wa Impakasi ya irathiro Babu Owino ihinda ria kuhihia thutha wa kuhitukia uhotani wake turia wanirirwo ni IEBC thutha wa igoti inene guteyaniria uhotani wake. Ngiribotera Inoro TV. Jitagwo Waweru Wanyabura.